So back in the day, these are some of the things that you might have seen on Windows 7 and Windows XP computers. They were like Windows security renewals, firewall alerts, and FBI alerts. They're some of the old type of virus alerts that weren't really real, but they would pop up when you were browsing the web. You don't necessarily see these anymore, but they were the older style of fake computer alerts. Nowadays, we still have attacks that are fake and will prompt you to do things to let bad guys in. So we just want to let you know that it can be scary on the web, but that shouldn't interfere with you guys checking your email, sending messages to your loved ones, and using it to enjoy this new technology. The first thing we want to talk about is ransomware. Have you guys heard of the term ransomware? Used in shutting down major corporations, demanding payment for your computer being locked down. Someone comes onto your computer and they'll encrypt or lock all your files if you don't pay a ransom for your files. So let's talk about what ransomware is and how to prevent it. So ransomware is when someone who's not authorized to be on your computer can get into your computer either by opening email attachments that look strange, when you answer phone calls and allow the attacker into your computer, or by downloading things from the internet that you think are going to be beneficial to your computer, like programs or games, but they're really not going to be, and let someone on there.